Hey everyone, on our road to 500 subs, we are starting a brand new tutorial series together. You read the title of this video, so you already know what it's going to be about. For those who are new, hi, I'm PowerHack, and welcome to the Red Indie Games channel. I'm super excited because we'll be using the Godot game engine to create and publish our very own fantasy game, inspired by a classic called Wizard's Choice. I decided to make a text-based game because one of our awesome viewers requested it. Okay, not really. I actually planned on making this before the comments, but hey, since it's been requested, text-based games are fantastic for beginner game developers, especially those without artistic skills, and for people like me who are relatively new to creating tutorials. Text adventures focus on storytelling and creativity, making them perfect for practicing coding while creating captivating narratives. But before we dive in, let's chat about interactive fiction for a second. Remember those choose your own adventure books or games like Zork? Interactive fiction has been around for quite a while and it's so much fun. Tools like Twine, Ink, and Inform allow creators to explore this genre without extensive coding knowledge. This has led to a surge of indie titles with diverse themes and genres, from personal stories to experimental experiences. Modern interactive fiction can even include voice acting, sound effects, and basic visuals to make it even more immersive, blurring the line between reading a book and playing a game.
How cool is that?
With powerful tools like Godot, we can create our own epic tales with branching storylines and unforgettable adventures. The possibilities are endless, and I am pumped to be on this journey with you. In this tutorial series, we will learn how to make an adventure game with branching stories based on choices and conditions, a start system, and other features that may be beneficial in other projects, like creating a dialogue box for NPCs. Sounds exciting, right? So whether you're a coding pro, a complete beginner, or someone curious to see how interactive novels are made, get ready for an awesome ride. Ready to join this adventure? Hit the subscribe button and that notification bell to catch the first episode. It should be out in a day or two. If it's out already, go ahead and watch it here, or check out some free tools you could be using to make your games here. And don't forget to like the video if you enjoyed this and leave a comment below. These actions really help the YouTube algorithm and it would mean the world to me. Thanks for watching and see you next time.